So now we've seen that we can use DataLink to create useful reports, but what if we had a really large data set? This type of report might get a little too cumbersome to analyze by simply looking at the table and chart. For analyzing larger data sets, we can use pivot tables and charts instead. A pivot table is a data summarization tool in Excel. Pivot tables are used to summarize, sort, reorganize, group, count, total, or average data stored in a database. It allows its users to transform columns into rows and rows into columns, and it also allows grouping by any data field. Let's work on creating pivot tables and charts together. Let's say that the operations manager needs a report that shows which downtime reason is most prevalent, and a comparison showing which tanks are the most problematic. He would also like to see information about the total production loss from our tanks. First, we have to pull in our raw data. To do this, we're going to start by filling out cells B1 to B3. For our database, we're going to choose PySRV1 OSI soft plant. Search start will be T-7D and search end will be star. We're going to use the compare events function. We'll use our database, search start, search end that we chose before. And we're going to choose custom fields to display. We'll choose start time, end time, duration, primary element, event duration, loss production, maximum external temperature, maximum internal temperature, reason code, and temperature difference. Then we'll hit OK. Now that we have all those columns selected, we'll hit OK in the compare events function, and that should pull in all of the event frames.